I did a similar video a while ago, but I think it's important to talk again about it because many people think that if you use a lining product, it means that you're bleaching your skin. Not at all. In fact, some problem that you can have, like maybe a disease or pimples that leave your skin with dark spot, or maybe a dull complexion, and then you try everything and you're not even using any lining product, you only use moisturizing lotions, but you have your skin with a lot of dark spot and you need to clear it up. In this case, some people, they still don't want to use any lining product, or some people don't want to light their skin. Perfect. You don't have to, because in this case, believe me or not, moisturizing lotion cannot clear dark spot. Your skin regenerates itself all the time, so you can let your skin just go by itself, and then after a while, it can take years, you're gonna clear up all those dark spots naturally. You don't need to do anything. But because moisturizing skin nourishes your skin, will give you a healthier skin and everything you want, but it will not clear your dark spot. So if you choose not to use any lining product, you're just gonna have to wait, and with time it should be okay. But in case you want to see it go a little bit faster, you have to use a specific lining product in a specific period of time. So it doesn't mean that you're gonna subscribe yourself to a lining program or you're gonna use the whole set. No, you have to use specific product on a specific way and use it for a specific period, because if you use it too long, it will start lining your skin, or if you use too much stuff, it will start lining your skin. So all you need to do, all you want to do, is to clear up your dark spot. That's why you can use specific products for specific period. So I would suggest you to try 55H Plus Serum. I would suggest you to try, if you don't want to light your skin, you can try any moisturizing lotion of your choice. But I would suggest you to use Jergens Shea Butter or Deep Restoring Argan. Those are very good lotions. And you can use it along with 55H Plus Serum or Macari Serum, because 55H Plus is a repairing product. And for some people, Macari Serum doesn't work. Some people complain about pimples with Macari Serum. So if you have a problem with Macari Serum, you can use 55H Plus. And you have to be aware that you should not use any serum, any lining product with hydroquinone or corticoid or whatever skin. And it will be in a period of time. Also, if you have oily skin, you can use a body scrub of your choice. But I still suggest you to try Cargon body scrub. Very, very good. To wrap it up, I will tell you, if you have dark spot, dull complexion, and you don't like the way your skin look like, just try simple moisturizer lotion with a serum. And also, don't forget, add your vitamin E oil. That's very good for your skin. And also, Cargon body scrub. Okay. And this treatment can last like 6 months to 1 year. It depends. But you have to be patient, like I always say. So don't rush. Just take your time. Your skin will clear up all those dark spots. And if you don't want to use any lining product, you can just stick with the vitamin E oil and your moisturizing lotion. It will take a time, it will take a long time, and your body scrub too, don't forget. That will be very, very great for you. But if you want it to go a little bit faster, add the serum. You can add 55H Plus Serum, or you can add Macari Serum. And if Macari Serum is not for you, some people complain about pimples using it, so don't use it. Use another serum, but be aware that you should not use any product with hydroquinone, cortisone, or whatever. Try to use something more healthier, and then please contact me after your purchase so we can discuss about the best way for you to use it. So below this video, you can find links to order this product or other links that can help to find other products that you might need. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.